Is oral sex allowed in Islam? The husband forced wife to have an oral sex. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Rabbi shrah li sadri wa yassir li amri wa hlul 'uqdat min lisani yafqahu qawli. Let me ask this question. From where this idea comes into the mind of a woman and the man? Because usually it's natural, they probably have seen something adult stuff and pornography or things like that, which is like totally disgusting and this is haram. So these are the idea comes into their mind, which let's do this and let's do that. But rather have a nice beautiful relation with your wife. You do whatever you want to do, kiss her, hug her, have a nice beautiful way with the sex, with any position you want, you can do whatever you want to do. But rather don't just get off the track and come into the ways of the Western people. Now the question was being asked if the husband is forcing a wife for an oral sex. But there is no authentic hadith has been declared clearly not to do that. But we have to understand as a Muslim what is good and what is bad, because there are more bad effects from doing that than the good one. There is no good, because let's say for an example, you might be enjoying something for a little bit, but what is the biggest disaster? Let's say by the oral sex, what is the fluid that goes into a woman's mouth and goes inside her, later on she gets pregnant, and because of the germs going in her stomach, it could cause the pregnancy, it could cause the womb, it could cause the baby, it could cause anything, because the man has the separate germs and the woman has a separate germs, and more affected are the woman, because they are able to catch more germs than the men, because if the man is being has a sickness of something internally, he has a problem, and he might be forcing the wife to have an oral sex. She might get a fluid in her mouth, and that fluid, even it's a little bit, even it's a too much, it was a little bit or whatever. But this is something, for me, I would call this like a disgusting. I would not permit that to do that, and you stay away from like in Western culture things. Now this is the similar case, and similarly, some men, I get questions from the men and also the women with the similar situations, and where the husband force a wife to do that, and the husband wants to do the same thing with the wife, so which is like more dangerous to the man also, because by the appearance, women are different than the men, and the men are different to the woman. Now, if the same thing with the men do that, it might be a chance that the fluid coming out of the woman's private part goes into the man's mouth and goes into the stomach, and that could cause the germs, and that could cause to catch some disease, which is called like STD, which is called like transmitted disease. It could be anything. Now this causing your next generation, because she might get pregnant, and it may be or maybe not, it can affect the baby, and it could become the baby as a defective born or something. It could be any reason, but rather I would recommend you to stay from the totally extremely disliked action, because these are the action which is probably done in the Western culture, and these people, not the Muslims, are catching this type of an ideas because they might be watching a movies or the pornography, or it could be anything. That's how they're catching these things, because Allah has permitted many things to do. But now you are getting off the track, and now you're trying to get into the Western culture, which is going to be like more disgusting things in the life to do. But rather, we should like your wife, love your husband, love your partner. You can have a beautiful enjoyment. You can do whatever you want to do, except what Allah has forbidden and what is being extremely disliked. Rather, you stay away from that and do whatever you want to do.